call a timeout and talk it over, man. Look at that. Seen her much. Is your wife able to stay home?
Yes. We can't. We.
When my kids, when we were living in Georgia, I couldn't afford to take off. I only had 2 weeks vacation. Not an excuse, but I used it. And my kids came, and I'd never really seen spectacular full-blown. Because when we were attending Graceland, there wasn't anything like this. It was more volleyball, wasn't it?
Volleyball and basketball. Yeah, it wasn't.
See, they got the what? They got the play tonight at 8.
Yep. And then dance on the quad.
That'll be cool, huh?
Could be.
Just like her brothers, she can't finish layups.
That was a pass.
Thanks, Robert. She's got to dish it. She's got to dish it. Gotta take an open shot like that. See, I'd go full court press now. I'd go full court press. didn't know what I was interested in. Look at that. She just grabbed it right from her hand. It's hard work.
I wasn't sure if that's what I wanted to do for her.
Oh, you go to the line now.
Come on, Carlin!
Oh, she pushed her out. I'd send him to the line, Bob. Bob, I'd send him to the line. They can't be good at making free throws this time of year. What's the play? Oh my goodness. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Why can't you foul right here? He called a travel.
Did she,
Bob?
She stopped for a minute, but when she called it.
We got three. Midwest Crossroads. This is Bob Peeper Gerdes, and I'm putting it up on the internet tonight.